An early morning windstorm that started by 6:55 a.m. today pulled down a giant billboard on Oregun Road, Ikeja, Lagos, injuring the driver of a Toyota Avalon car and a tricycle operator. The billboard split into two, blocking the parts of the road, both parts. An electricity pole was also affected. The affected persons have been taken to the Accident and Emergency Trauma Center on the expressway. The road has been cleared and reopened to commuters.